Hey guys, so we are making sham ka nashta, which is again some aloo ka pakoda, and I'm going to make tea. And ye hoga hamara sham ka nashta. Say hi.
Hi.
Right, so here it is. We made some chicken ke bhajiye, aloo ke bhajiye, and ginger tea. So we are enjoying our quarantine time with some hot, delicious food and some warm tea. All right, so our snacks are ready and we are
enjoying
it.
We're having fun, yeah.
Yeah, lots of fun being at home and just eating food.
So make the most out of your quarantine days, guys.
Yeah. Do you want to say anything else?
No, I mean, we have so many ways to enjoy it, like what we're doing right now. So just find something that you like and do it.
Yeah, well, we had the pakoda day before yesterday also, just to let you guys know. But then we have it today also. But let me tell you guys, I haven't eaten anything since morning and it's already 8 o'clock right now. So I think I deserve this. Do you want to say anything?
Eat healthy, keep yourself fit, stay happy, stay healthy, and take care.
Eat healthy. She has a pakora in her hand and she's saying eat healthy.
You should be eating good, but meantime balance between eating good and eating healthy, okay?
Yeah, note that. So I have come downstairs and I was planning to watch something so that, you know, I can take this depressing news out of my mind. And it's really bad at our place, like in our area. So I'm kind of scared and I don't know what's gonna happen. But I have been listening to the news since morning and I'm so depressed that I just want to divert my mind and I want to watch something on the television so that I can, you know, relax and be stress free. So let's see what I'm going to watch right now. First, we decided to watch this show. This is an Indian comedy show and it's usually very good. We thought it would be helpful to divert our mind and change our mood. But this episode particularly was so bad that we had to close it. And then we started talking to my baby nephew for a while. And we started watching this show instead of the other one. Hey guys, so I am going to end this video for today and this is the night time and like I told you guys, I didn't have my breakfast, so I just had this evening snacks, which was like pakoras and chai, and I am going to have my dinner right now. So for that I'm making paratha and I'm going to have it with kebab. So let me show you my paratha. This is the paratha, and no, I'm not going to eat one paratha only because right now I'm very hungry, so I'm going to eat two parathas, and with that I'm going to eat kebab. I'm just microwaving the kebab because it's frozen. So let me show you that. So these are the kebabs. So yeah, that is what I'm going to eat for my dinner, and after that I may be drinking, hold on. Okay, so after that I may be drinking some milk with turmeric. And I try to drink it every night, but I just don't do it because I'm like, I don't know, I'm kind of lazy and I like to eat something rather than drinking at night. So that's why I don't do it. I'm not able to get my prescribed medicine, my prescribed vitamin D yet. So I'm trying to drink some milk so that, you know, at least I won't be neglecting it at all. So if I drink that, that's what I'm going to drink, but not right now, maybe after a couple of hours. And yeah, I'm just going to eat my food and then I will end this video now. And I hope you guys like this video. If you do, then do do subscribe to my channel and like this video. I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.